Well, the biggest threat would be privacy right now, and also restrictions on freedom of expression, which we see in many parts of the world, unfortunately. Yeah, it's not an exception, it's happening all the time.